audience, say it with me. Take it off!
Take it off! Take it off! Take it off!
Oh my gosh, I hope it's the singing surgeons!
She got it!
Wow. That's awesome!
I picked up on the vibes, because like Nicole, on After the Match, he was singing for us during the quarantine, but now to sing for us as the Serpent, man, how's it feel?
I mean, this is unbelievable. So once in a lifetime kind of situation, very different from what I do on a day-to-day basis, but something I'll never forget for the rest of my life.
Man, and we will never forget you.
It's a real blessing, and I think it's the perfect time for you to be on the show right now. Thank you. Thank honor, you so much honor, for everything honor. You do.
Indeed. Thank you. But I appreciate all that you all do. Patients oftentimes, you know, turn on the television while they're in their hospital beds and coming in and watching, you know, a patient, watching the Masked Singer, putting a smile on their face. It's just an incredible way for us to move forward together. And I'm just happy to play a small part in Humble.
Oh,
very well said.
I just have to say, you got your version of Imagine got us through the pandemic, man.
Aww. So appreciate that.
Quarantine, man, you don't know, like, that living room concert you did on Fox, that was the first time we saw it, and in a concert of stars, it was like Elton John, Billy Joe, everybody. The best moment of that living room concert was you. And I told my wife, who's also a doctor, was like, you know, that's what a real doctor does, man. He's an orthopedic surgeon. I was a generalist. This guy is smarter than any doctor on the planet, and there's just truly no one more talented than him, and I'm crying because I'm jealous that you're more talented than me. And but I just want you to know, man, you just got us through a very difficult time, and you know, we love you so much.
Indeed.
I mean, that means the world. That means the world.
I'm pretty sure.
I'm sorry.
There's so many audience members and people at home who feel exactly the same way. Let's hear it one more time for Dr. Elvis, y'all. Yeah.